Bojangles and he danced for you. In worn out shoes, silver hair, ragged shirt, baggy pants, he would do the old soft shoe. He would jump so high, yes he would. He would jump so high, then he'd lightly touch down. I met him in a bar in New Orleans. I was feeling down and out, but he looked at me to be the eyes of age. And then he spoke right out. He talked of life. Talked of life. And then he laughed and brushed his legs down. He said his name, Bojangles. Then he danced for me. Right across the floor, he grabbed his pants for a better stance. Then he jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Let go a laugh. And you know, when he did, he shook his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He told me of the times he worked in minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years, how his dog and he, they would travel about. Then his dog up and died. I don't know how, but his dog up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieved. He said, dance now at every bar and honky tonk for my drinks and my tips, but most of the time I just hangs around these old county bars, 'cause you see, son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Oh Lord. And when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, that's Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance, 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 please dance, Mr. Come back and dance. Come back and dance with me. Please.